The European shares jump on China's broad stimulus that boosted luxury stocks. China's top financial regulators open up their biggest incentive since the pandemic, saying they would cut bank reserves by 50 basis points while reducing mortgage rates. Luxury companies were the biggest boost on the index. The markets will keep an eye out for comments from the European Central Bank's board member.